Today is April 30th, 2015. People say, where does time go? This is when we turn 2015. Men going their own way. Midtown movement. I think the Midtown movement is the antithesis to the feminist movement. Ism is feminism. Feminist racism. I think there are too many isms that are good. Too many is that are good. Fascism. Democracy. You have democratist. Feminism. That, basically, in Baltimore, when the mother beat the child about his head. That's where your brain is. I don't know if anybody can feel that. She could have hit him in his behind. She could have grabbed him by his ear. She could have looked at him. My mother didn't even look. Alright. Now, if I told you what you saw, a man like me, I see him bigger than me. I see men that are smaller than me. I've seen females that look like doll babies, right? I've taken Kung Fu. Window. I used to box. I used to wrestle. I played football. Offense and defense. Alright? I could kill someone very easily. So therefore, I don't put my hands on anybody. But imagine me, 5'11", 210 pounds. Imagine me hitting a 16-year-old female of any color. But just for to extrapolate, imagine if I hit a 16-year-old white girl, the same size as that 16-year-old boy, on national television, with the police sitting there watching, cameras, everybody, somebody could have stopped her, somebody could have intervened. Situation that just was just taken to its zenith, where a mother in Philadelphia, it's a well documented story, a mother in Philadelphia um, mother, single mother, fatherless children, and beat a man in his head with a hammer, a club, and a mace. To me, it was really a sign of that. Homeless man, homeless black man, no outrage, no stories, no community leaders, no Kelly Brogan. Feminism is destroying the black community. All the affirmative action. I remember the affirmative action from the man.
Back in 78, people started talking about affirmative action. It was saying, they said back then, they said, like, black women have the biggest advantage of affirmative action because when you get out of federal contract, you have to fulfill a certain amount of quotas. The black woman is number one because she's a minority and she's a female. Alright? So, earlier we kind of designed this affirmative action hat. A little black people didn't like it. She has left her children to be raised by the state. And many, for a long time, even you have to be at work at 8 o'clock. Every time you have to drop the baby off. So I'm not going to, I'm going to have to continue to roll out dialogues, monologues, well, hopefully become a dialogue of this subject. But America, the world, denominations, democracy, I never thought about it. I mean, one thing, you better think, just think critically. I'm not going to tell you what to do, I'm going to think critically. And, that incident with the son, the boy, the fatherless boy, because his father had come out in a meeting there, hopefully maybe they can ask him what he thinks, but, do your own research. Don't get into me. I'm not into isms and ist. I'm not an ist. I gotta think of what kind of ist I am. Humanist. Nonviolent ist. Nonviolent ism. Nonviolent ist. That's what I am. Nonviolentism, a nonviolentist. Do any research. Good night.